which means all up-tempo, high energy.
It's awesome!
It's cool. That kind of stuff, right? But it's not just that. I and some friends of mine worked very, very hard to get permission to record some songs from some animes that I'm in. Which is not easy to do, by the way. The Japanese across the ocean own those songs, okay? So it's really hard to get permission to sing them. That's why a lot of the animes that you watch have the original Japanese songs, because the companies couldn't get permission to do the songs. So I worked really, really hard, and my dear assistant worked really, really hard, and we got permission to record three songs from different animes that are...